One year ago, a teen was murdered and his body left in a brick park.
Fox 44's Jonah Gilmore spoke to the teen's mom, who's finding comfort by putting her grief into words.
These days, Kenya London is smiling, a different image from what we saw exactly 1 year ago.
Definitely been hard. I have my good days, I have my bad days.
On June 26, 2019, her 18-year-old son Devontae London was shot and killed. His body was then pushed out of a car at a park in the middle of the day.
It is a year later, I said, okay, since this has happened, life has happened. I cannot hold my pain in. It's somebody out there that needs to hear how I'm able to still focus and still keep going.
London is now putting her grief into a book, looking to help other people who are dealing with the same pain she feels.
I wanted to express how I'm able to still process with everyday life with the amount of pain that I'm holding in.
The book, Broken But Not Shattered, goes into detail about her experience following her son's death. It also has a message to help other readers find their purpose.
Some more things I talk about in the book is not losing yourself in the process of grieving, because sometimes you can be so overwhelmed with the pain and it kind of fades and blocks you out in so many ways to where you don't have a care about anything else.
London says if God could help her get through her trials, it was her mission to pay it forward to others.
So my purpose is not only for my son, my other son, and for my granddaughter, but it's for several others across the world that is dealing with this and getting trapped in those depression or anxiety modes and losing themselves. You have to stay focused. You have to stay. There's somebody here that's counting on you.
Jonah Gilmore, Fox 44 News.
Well, London says although she is healing, the road to justice is still going. Last July, 16-year-old Jamari Street was charged with London's death and is being charged as an adult.